It's fine. Why is it not going to transition? Ah, thank you. It is done. All visible, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Hi, Brenda. Hello. Oh, are we twinning on the hair? Do we both have it clipped
Yeah,
out?
I was just going to say that we have same hairstyle. We tune into each other. Let me do my hair like this.
Yes,
Are we just saying
you know, nice, nice. Good to see you guys. We still have a few minutes.
it?
Just taking this opportunity to say hello to everybody who's here nice and early. Hi, Nitin. Hi, Colonel Sir. Hi, Saira, Subhash, Tracy, Ritika, Kiran, Meeta, Gurpreet, Misbah, hi, Ketki, hi, Nishi. Okay, you guys know the drill. Come on, video, say hi to us. We have a few minutes before the call begins, and it's always great to see everybody. Come, open your videos. Sorry, put your video on. There. Hi, Meeta. Hi, Sarah.
Hi,
Hi,
Sarah. Hi,
Ritika. Hi, Mrs.
Ritika.
Subhash.
Hi, Colonel Lalit.
Hi, Ritika. Hi, Subhash.
Hi, Meera. Hi,
Hi,
Sarah. Hi, Nishi.
Subhash. Hi, Nishi. We're all going like turn right on. All right. It's always, you know, these few minutes before the call are some of the best because it's a whole bunch who come in a little early, and it's great fun to just have everybody on video and just say hi, hello, wave out to each other. Just, you know, get in the mood for it, get in the groove for the call. So this is nice. If anybody wants to unmute themselves and say something, go on. Just come in and say hi to us. Because you can unmute yourself right now. I'm not picking on anybody. Meeta, you have to tell us what you're cooking.
Hi, good evening,
Lalit.
everybody. Lalit here. Nice meeting
Hi, sir.
you.
Good evening.
How are you?
Hi, how are you?
Hi, who is that? Meeta? Hi. Okay, you're in the kitchen. What are you making? You have to parcel it to everybody after this.
I'm not cooking anything right now.
Quickly changed your mind, is it?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, hi, Simmi. Hi, Shahana. Hi, Ramesh. Hi, Harpreet. Thank you. We're still 2 minutes out. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, whose hi was that? Was that Ritika?
Yes, it was.
Ah,
Hi, Ritika.
Hello, Ritika.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good, thank you.
And more people are coming in. That is nice. Hi, Binny. Hi, Chandni.
Hello, ma'am. Good evening.
Hi, good evening.
How are you?
All well, how are you doing?
That's fine, ma'am.
Good
Fantastic.
evening. It is Subhash from Ahmedabad.
Good evening,
Hi,
sir.
Subhashji.
I'm fine. Thank
All set for today's call?
you.
I was just asking, all set for today's call? Is everybody all set? Looking forward to this?
Yeah.
Actually, I am having COVID and taking rest. Not able
Oh,
to.
all right. Wishing you a very speedy recovery, sir. And you're in the right call at the right time, if I might say so.
So much, I believe so.
Great.
Today is 10th day for me, 11th day.
Okay. And you're looking fine, sir. I'm hoping the recovery's been peaceful.
Thank you. Yeah, it is there. I am taking Fitkari gel and all other Aktamar and other things, ma'am. So it has benefited
Great.
me a lot. Thank you so much.
Great. And wishing you an even speedier recovery, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hi, Deepak. Hi, Kalpana. Hi, Unmoon. Hi, Preeti. Rajesh, Vijay, Anjana, Lakshmi. Hi,
Hi.
Dad. Hi. My dad's on the call, Brenda Charu.
Oh, really?
Wow, that's so cute. Yeah, so nice.
Thanks, Amin.
Okay, we're at exactly 6:30. We're just going to wait a minute more. I'm going to ask Shilpa to please just mute everybody. And Shilpa, we're also, I think we're ready to go live on FB as well. Okay, so just as has been tradition this time around, let's just take a moment to gather ourselves. Shilpa, if you could please do the honors. And if all of us could just take a breath and just gather ourselves for a minute. Good evening and welcome in to the Mystic Lotus and Dragonflies awesome Love and Health Tele Summit. How's the week's journey of transformation been for you so far? But wait a minute. Why am I asking only for this week? The whole of last year was about a sea change in life as we knew it. And even as we speak, COVID cases are rising every day, lockdowns are happening, not happening, imminent, hospital beds aren't available, vaccine shortage. We have so many of you, our audience here, either in quarantine or have family or friends tested positive. Everything is so up in the air, so much stress and anxiety and frustration and fear around this. Just feels like we've been dealt a really bad round of cards at the table, right? However, as Robert Louis Stevenson said, life is not a matter of holding good cards, but of playing a poor hand well. And if you're ready to know and learn how to do that, you're exactly where you were meant to be. On today's call, on the very auspicious day of Ram Navami, where for the first time ever, we are going to ask you to go from positive to negative. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the launch of Transform from COVID Positive to COVID Negative by the fab duo of the BNC Miracle Method, Brenda Margaret Ganwani and Charu Mathur. Please put your hands together for and join me in giving them a warm Mystic Lotus welcome. Hi, Brenda. Hi, Charu.
Welcome. Hi, everyone.
How are you doing?
We are doing very good, thank you.
Awesome. Brenda, Charu, between the two of you, you have 30 odd years of experience with this work, a plethora of healing modalities under your belt, ranging from spiritual response therapy, matrix energetics, Reiki, pranic healing, Akashic kinesiology, the works. You are the founders and owners of the healing technique, the BNC Miracle Method that we'll be talking about today as well. And you're here once again on the Mystic Lotus platform to launch a brand new program that is dedicated completely to COVID. So how did that happen? What pushed you to create this and to put this out there?
So Neelu, it actually happened a year ago. We were actually moving house and we were obviously, you know, shopping for new furniture and new things. And the COVID had just about started. And at that time, although COVID, we were doing our protection and everything. And then, you know, obviously we know, don't go take protection. And we did, but we did go to the Dragon Mart, which is in Dubai, which is like furniture from, you know, China and all of these other countries. And so we landed up there. And then maybe 2 days later, Charu was down in bed, shivering and having fever and pain and aches. And, you know, what I really saw for the first time was that she had so much fear. And so I told her, stop it.
Yeah, I freaked out. I told her, Brinda, I thought I knew that I had COVID, although I did not go for any test, but all the symptoms matched. And I freaked out fully. And I told Brinda that, you know, mere to COVID chipak gaya hai. I'm like, you know, down with this COVID. And then Brinda told me, stop this. What did you tell me?
Yeah, I
said, stop it.
And I told her, walk your talk, because, you know, we have a very powerful method. And if we don't fall back on our powerful method, then we don't walk our talk. So we both devised a little study and we both devised a protocol, which was a very profound protocol to boost the immune system. And we did 3 back-to-back sessions for Charu. And within no time, she was up and running as if she was, you know, whole and hearty and nothing like that. And then after about a week or so, I got the worst sinus ever. And I'm like thinking, what is this? I don't have sinus. And they were so bad. And for 1 week, I was taking sinus tablets and I'm thinking, what? Then I went into COVID protocol and it said the third last symptom is like sinus, you know, when they were very first introduced, like the worst that time, the worst symptom, one of the symptoms was sinus. So then we quickly did it for me as well. And then it was all done. So this was the birthing of the COVID protocol.
Right. Interesting origin story, if I may say so myself, like right at the onset. So this was when the symptoms were first coming out and nobody knew and everybody was just like freaking out even at the, you know, at the drop of a hat. So that's where this all started. Great. Yes. Fantastic. Yes. Brenda Charu, you know, there are a lot of questions. There are a lot of things I want to ask you. And I know the people, everybody listening in will be wanting to ask you. I have a small request. As I was saying, you know, everything's so up in the air. All of us, we're in this, it's distressing to say the least, really, because there's no control over what's happening, right? And you're worried, there's financial stress, there's what's going to happen tomorrow? Am I going to get infected? Is the person next to me getting infected? Where am I going to go from here? It's taking a toll. Physically, mentally, emotionally. And then on top of that, there's this huge, I think, pandemic fatigue that we're all going through, which is making us careless, not wearing a mask, not taking proper precautions, because it's just fed up. It's like a fed up situation, right? So is there anything that we can do, that you can do to, you know, get all of us into a, you know, breathe it out, relax, calm, get rid of the mental chatter that's happening here. Is there anything that can be done?
So Neelu, how about Charu will work on the charts for doing a clearance. So what generally happens is we face a lot of fear and anxiety. So what we can do is we can clear the fear and anxiety for the people on the group. And what I would do is I would like to do a meditation for the group. And I had actually done this before for Dubai, and we, you know, it's just kind of asking the earth for forgiveness and raising the vibration of the earth. So the planet's vibration raises, which means all our vibration raises, and which means that the virus can no longer be there because, you know, the vibration has raised. So I would like to actually do this meditation for the group.
Yes, please. Thank you. So this is like a double whammy. You're taking us through a meditation for us, for Mother Earth, and Charu is going to be doing the clearing work for the entire group. Show that again. Swing it again. Show it, everyone. There it is. And for everybody who is not familiar, and there is another one. I wish I kept one more with, okay. Sorry. For those of you who are not familiar with the method, hang in there. We're going to be talking about this. Quick reminder, all chats will happen on the Telegram group. Please do join it. And for now, sit back, relax. Brenda Charu, all yours.
Neelu, I have a request. Yes. I have asked my son to join in with music. He plays the hang drum.
Yes, please. Yes, please.
He's on the call. His name's Rahul. You just unmute him?
Absolutely. This is a nice surprise.
Yes, it is.
Yes.
And Rahul is on the hang drum, is very, very powerful as well.
Fantastic. Rahul, say hello to us.
Hi, everyone. Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you. Can we see you once?
Not right now.
No. Okay, all right. I won't push this. Okay, thank you for being here.
I said that he didn't have to come online.
Okay, you should have. I wish you had said that. It doesn't matter. All's good. All's well that ends well. Brenda, Charu, Rahul, take it away.
Thank you. So Rahul, can you start?
I'm just going to do a quick sound check. I'm going to hit a note and just tell me if you can hear it or if it's too loud.
Yeah, that's fine. That's okay.
It's soft.
Yeah. Thank you.
Do we need to do anything to prep, Brenda?
No, so I will just guide you. So everyone on the call, you can close your eyes and let go of everything. You can play, Rahul. So let go of all the talk, the noise. The information, everything that you know, truth, non-truth, just everything. For now, let's imagine we put all our stress, all anxiety, everything into a box. And we put the lid on with your name on it. And we place this box outside your door. And we can ask our angels, our guides, to look after this for us now. Let us all have, all of us listening now and later listening, to have this one global connective intention to clear the planet, and especially now India. Every state of India of the virus. We ask for change for the planet, change for the universe, change in every single dimension. By just intention, expand yourself to go beyond your physical body, letting yourself be big and immense, creating a vibration, creating a tsunami of healing energy, creating that one molecular energy that is required to just spread all over India and other planets, other continents, other dimensions. Just eradicate and transmute the strains of virus running on our planet. Let's begin by asking, on behalf of our ancestors, we include every being, ourselves, and any person who has walked this earth, living, non-living, animal, we ask for forgiveness. We will do the Ho'oponopono prayer and ask for forgiveness for the 28 states and 7 union territories of India, for Africa, for Asia, for the Middle East, for Europe, North America, South America, Australia, and Oceanic. So just imagine the states of Jammu, Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, UP, Rajasthan, and say, I am sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. I am sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. And we imagine the states of Assam, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Goa, Gujarat, Haryana, Jharkhand, Karnataka, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh. And just sending the vibration of forgiveness to each of these states. I am sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. And imagining the state of Maharashtra, Manipur, Nagaland, Punjab, West Bengal, Delhi, Pondicherry, Kerala, Bihar, the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and all the other islands. And just asking forgiveness again. I am sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Now imagining this continent of Africa, Asia, and Antarctica, I'm saying, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. And the continents of Europe, North America, South America, Australia, and Oceanic. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. And now just send a message out to whichever city you are in, wherever you are. And just be grateful for being there and what that city, that continent has given you. Just say, I'm grateful for the space of my home, for business, for the gardens, for the lakes, for the rivers, for the people, for the plant. And just bringing that gratefulness into our heart. And we imagine this virus just lifting off from the planet, from the streets, from wherever it's got, lifting up and sailing into the sky safely, intending that it leaves our city, our continent, our planet, and goes to a planet or a star or a universe or a dimension where it will be supported. We intend to create a paradigm shift for all of us, for each one of us, a paradigm shift, allowing us to have better health, better finances, better connection, and a safer place to move in. We intend to strengthen our connection to a pure source and restore the frequency of self-love and self-nurturing and instilling a healing wave frequency for our wounded mind and body, and intending that our results to show up instantly so that we can experience a positive shift on the planet. And just allow your energy, your love, whatever you want to send to the planet, mantra, yantra, positive words, whatever you know, Reiki symbols, decrees, send it out. Now's the time, collectively, as we do this manifestation meditation, it's like a billion people meditating. And when you are ready, you can open your eyes. And just with a big smile, be grateful for where you are.
That was beautiful, Brenda. I especially with the Ho'oponopono bit, I think it was very uplifting, because I don't think any of us have actually, you know, sat back and thought about the fact that all this is going on, but in the middle of that, have we given gratitude to Mother Earth? Have we loved her back? Have we asked for forgiveness, and have we thanked her? So thank you. That was beautiful, absolutely beautiful. And many thanks to Rahul for being here. It didn't sound like a drum at all, by the way, but it was just very soothing in the background.
Yeah, it's a hang drum. It's not supposed to be a drum. It's a hang drum, light and yeah.
Okay. Right. That's it. Even I was wondering, it's a drum, but really nice. So cool. Thank you so much for this. Thank you. And Charu, if I may ask, what did the charts tell you?
So I cleared anxiety for the entire group and all those. I intended that the same thing will be cleared for all those who will watch it later on as well. And I also cleared blocks to love, which was a main hurdle for the group.
Fantastic. Awesome. I need like a moment for this to settle in. You can see it on, I'm just all smiles right now. So I'm super thank you. And I'm going to wait for everybody to write in on the group about how they felt about this. If they, whatever they felt, whatever they sensed, whatever shifted inside for them. And while we wait for that, you were mentioning earlier, Brenda and Charu, that the work that you set up with this is for example, for immunity boosting. Is it just an immunity boosting program or a protocol, or is there anything else that's involved in the entire healing process of it all?
So I want to explain a little bit about our protocol, the science behind it, how we work on this.
Yes.
So, when you have a pain, you take a Brufen. And there is a chemical in the Brufen that basically clears your pain. This is how the medical science works. But when we are working on the pain, we work on emotion. In spirituality, we always work on the emotion. So when we lift that emotion that is blocking the flow of energy, the pain goes. Now for COVID, at the moment, the medical science hasn't found the chemical which is like a medicine to heal COVID. However, in our case, we always work on the emotion. So before COVID or after COVID, the human emotion hasn't changed. So when we work on a COVID client, we only work on the emotion. And when we clear the emotion, and also one more thing I want to point out, everything that happens first happens at an energetic level. And then it comes to your physical reality. For instance, you see a cake and then your mouth waters. For instance, you get a bad call from your boss and then you have a headache. For instance, you are fearful of something and then you have loose motion. So this is the law. First, everything happens at an energetic level, and then it leads to your physical reality. So what we are doing with COVID protocol is we are clearing the virus at an energetic level. And the moment we clear it at an energetic level, the client will definitely see a shift. Their oxygen saturation will go up. Their chest congestion will reduce. Their breathing problem, their coughing will go down. The fatigue that they are struggling with is lifted. So when we do it at an energetic level, the physical reality starts changing. So this is how our theory is.
Amazing. As simple as that, huh?
Yes.
Superb. People have started writing in. They've all written in. Brenda and Charu. Nishi says, thank you so much. So beautiful. Preeti says, it was wonderful, Brenda and Charu. Charmaine says, beautiful. Preeti again says, thank you. Avni says, beautiful. She also says, feeling fresh and light. Lakshmi says, thank you. Sushma says, wonderful. Thank you. Bhavna says, from hopelessness to hope. Deepak says, wow, that was great. Loved the Ho'oponopono. And Prerna says, feeling fresh and hopeful. So if that was your aim, Brenda and Charu, we can see the results here immediately. And we haven't even started a conversation on how this thing finally pans out. So I wanted to ask you, as you just mentioned, Charu, everything starts at the energetic level and then hits your physical body. You've obviously have been doing this healing for people. I want to ask the burning question, what have the results been like?
So we have actually, I would like to call in Ridhika right now. Ridhika is, we worked on Ridhika's mom, and that has been our biggest miracle case actually. And I invite Ridhika to actually tell us what happened and how we created a miracle in her life. Hi Ridhika, thank you for coming on.
Hi, thank you so much for having me here. And hi, everybody. I hope you can hear me.
Yes, loud and clear.
All right. So my mom was tested positive for COVID in January on the 22nd or the 23rd of January. And since then, I mean, I've been through a nightmare, which has only been like, I've only crossed that nightmare thanks to Brenda and Charu. And I think I owe my mother's life and my own to them at this point in time. My mom was first tested positive and within the first 3 days taken into ICU. She was in a normal room taken into ICU. She soon from normal COVID developed pneumonia. The pneumonia then started to, I mean, we had crazy days of 102 sort of fever and no response, no conversations from her from ICU. And then that's quickly translated into the COVID attacking the lungs. And the pneumonia was bad. The lungs were getting affected. She was on heavy, she was on high flow oxygen here in Dubai. And we then, after I think 2 weeks, we managed to come COVID negative. And I thought that was it. We're done and everything is good. But then we had lung fibrosis, which was damage that took place to the lungs because of the pneumonia. And from the very beginning, I think from, I think day two or three of mom testing positive, I think I've been talking to Brenda and Charu both. I think we started with Charu and then I soon switched to Brenda auntie because just how it worked out like that. And I don't think we would have made it through. My mom has seen, this has been like, I think I have not even got COVID, thank God. But I feel like I have seen death and come back from, the last stage. My mom was so bad and everything, like I think we did, I don't even remember how many sessions we've done now, but every time we had a problem, and mom was, what happens with a COVID patient, I must tell you, is that a COVID patient is not only going through the physical symptoms, they're also hallucinating. They're also going through, they're talking about their worst fears. So in the moments when she was talking about her worst fears, she was telling me a lot of things that were stuck deep down in her heart. And when you're going through a stressful phase, I think the only people who I could talk to was Brenda and Charu. And I was telling them, literally, I was pouring out every information that she was giving me. I was pouring out to them. And then we were doing clearing simultaneously to heal those emotions. So I think it's right to say, right, Brenda and Charu, that she had given up on life. She didn't want to live. Yeah. On subconscious level, decided that it wasn't worth living as well. And no matter what I did, what my brother did, what the doctors were doing, she had decided that it wasn't worth living. And then we did so many clearings and we cleared everything, whether it was me, whether it was my mom, whether it was my brother. We did so much work. And today my mom was in ICU for 70 days. We brought her home 2 weeks ago. She was on 70 to 80 liters of oxygen. We were just a step short of the ventilator. And today she's on 6 liters of oxygen. She's now decided that it's worth living. She's on a wheelchair, which up until 2 weeks ago, the day when I had to bring her, it's so strange that 2 weeks ago when I had to bring her home, I was actually crying because I didn't know whether it was the right decision to bring her home or not, because she couldn't move. She couldn't stand. She couldn't sit up. She couldn't do anything. Today, she's actually moved herself up the bed, which for me is nothing short of a miracle. So now I believe that if I can see so many miracles, I'm going to be able to see her walking in the next 2 weeks. And she's going to be off oxygen. She's going to be fine. And I truly believe that Brenda and Charu have made this happen. I've seen a miracle in my own life because of them. So, yeah. I think I've spoken about everything. I can go on and on and on, actually. Yeah. I will do the whole session on my own, discussing how great my sessions have been and, you know, how much I've seen thanks to this method.
Thank you, Ritika. Thank you, Ritika. Thank you, yeah.
Really, thank you for coming on and sharing, and more strength and power to you, girl. You've been through so much. And
yeah,
thanks
to you.
But I want you one thing, which is that you person who's going through COVID is, they are going through something terrible. That's part of their karmic pattern, I would say. But the person who's actually on the outside is going through as much of their own hell. And during this time, and this is what I think we were discussing, that I got a lot of support from my family, from my friends, but the support I needed, which has gotten me to like take certain decisions or to make certain calls, came from the two of you. You know, every time a doctor said that, no, it's not possible, and I fell down and I was like, oh, it's not possible, you both reminded me that, no, don't buy into that energy. Everything is possible and the universe has my back, and I am seeing miracles unfold and all of it. So today, if I'm able to just even talk about it, because there was a time I couldn't even talk about this without breaking down, it's thanks to the two of you. And I believe in it. So anybody else who can benefit from it or, you know, can heal from it, I would highly recommend it to them as well.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, Ritika and us went through a journey, and I'm proud to say that Ritika was able to come through it stronger, and so has her mom. So, yeah.
Huge thanks to her for coming on and sharing this. Even when she was saying it, I had tears in my eyes. I cannot even begin to imagine what she must have been through. I'm getting, like I said, I had tears in my eyes. So kudos to you, Ritika, really, and many, many wishes for your mom. You have Brenda and Charu, and everybody on the group is also sending their wishes for your mom. So many prayers for her. A speedy, swift, further recovery. Thank you. Amazing. This, Brenda and Charu, this would be like one end of the spectrum, like a really extreme case, right? And obviously it would have involved a lot of work, a number of sessions. Normally, like just on an average, I'm so sorry, just a moment. Mahesh ji, are you on the Telegram group? We are taking all our questions from there. Are you on the Telegram group? I can see you. Can you see me? Did you have a question? Just nod. Okay, I'm suddenly not able to see you right now. Sorry about that. What I was asking Brenda and Charu is that this is one case. How many sessions does it, is it like case to case, or is there a certain set pattern that you know that you're looking at? Is it like a 1, 2, 3, 10, 20, 55, you know?
Yeah, so see, this has been our journey from when we experienced COVID and then initially we thought, oh, really, you know, and then another case, then obviously when both of us healed ourselves, then we got a few clients.
I'm sorry, if everybody in the group could just help me, is it just for me or did the screen just freeze?
Nina, can you hear?
Yes, I can hear you. For a moment, my screen froze and I don't know if it happened for everybody. Please, please continue.
Yes. So then what happened? We got few more cases, people who were in ICU and not very good state. So what we realized was that with our experience that if you do back-to-back three sessions for a COVID client, they usually, they are in a safe zone. They are on way to recovery. This has been our experience. However, when there is a lung damage type situation or a person heading towards pneumonia or something related to lung damage, then we need five sessions because then we really go, we have to go deeper in terms of repairing the lungs. Colonel Lalit Sood for his experience with us.
Yes, of course. And just very quickly before that, Jaswinder wrote in saying very soothing about the meditation and the clearing. And Jayashree has written in with something. Jayashree, hang in there. We're just going to bring up what you've written here. Just getting Colonel Sood in. There you are, sir. I've sent a request to unmute.
Can you hear me?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir. Hi, good evening. Welcome in, sir. Thank you for being here.
Can you hear me?
Yes. Okay.
Good evening, Colonel.
Hello.
Yes, we can hear you, sir.
Can you hear me?
Okay. Maybe there's a bit of a bandwidth concern.
Maybe he can put his video off. Do you want to put
yes.
his video off and
yes.
just
yes.
Network. I'll open it up. Can you hear me?
Yeah, but
can
if
you hear
put
me?
Your video off, it'll be better reception.
Okay. I repeat again, last year in September, I went to India for my official work and there I've been, detected COVID positive. Thanks to Charu, Mathur, Berinda, and his team for the healing. And it was really a miracle. I start after their healing, in 3 days, I recovered and very positive of it. And now I'm totally COVID negative. I express my gratitude to her and her team for.
Yes, so I.
I think the bandwidth is low.
Yes, Colonel Sood, if you would like to take your to put your video off once, it'll stabilize the connection. Is there you are.
Yeah, can you hear me or should I repeat?
Yes. Yeah, we were at we last had you at where you were very grateful to Brenda and Charu.
Yeah, and as just telling is very nice of them. Within 3 sessions, I got recovered. And it's really a miracle for me.
Absolutely. That is amazing. Three sessions. That's all it took for you.
Yeah, it took me 3 sessions. 3, maybe right. 4, maybe 4. They must be knowing better. But after within 3 or 4 days, I was okay, perfectly okay. My results was
fantastic.
Negative.
Fantastic. And did you have very serious symptoms, sir?
Yes, I got a temperature during this period and I got a sore throat.
Amazing.
Yeah, that was it. Can you hear me? I think there's
yes,
some
yes. Yeah. Yes, we can see you. We can hear you. And
that is my experience. I can recommend both of them. One should get all the guidance and healings from them. They're very strong in this.
Absolutely. Yes.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming on, Colonel Sood. Thank you for being here. Thank you so much. That was so. How severe were Colonel Sood's symptoms, Brenda and Charu? He said he had fever, he had sore throat. Was it like the really high kind or mild?
His oxygen saturation did went little low initially, but not in an alarming stage. And right. But then, you know, COVID is COVID. It is, I call this disease very notorious, because if you don't address it, we have seen young people falling. It can either go this side or it can even go in the wrong direction. So that's why what we realized is that do back-to-back three sessions, and then you in one shot you take the person on to the safe zone side rather than them sliding back. Because if they slide back and if it is lung damage, then it is a lot of hard work. Like in what Ridhika said, we did multiple sessions for her mom to come to the state where she is now. It was a lot of hard work that way.
Brenda and Charu, we have Jayashi here on the call with us. She's written in saying that my parents have mild COVID at NSCI COVID center still. My aunt, father's younger sister, had severe pneumonia on 3rd, 4th March. So all three are in the COVID center, still on oxygen support, hoping their speedy recovery, as all of them are senior citizens above 75, 80 and 86 years. Jayashi must be going through so much. Would you like to have a quick word with her, ease something down for her right now? Yeah. Jayashi, I am sending you a request to unmute. And if there's anything you would recommend to her, for her family. Hi, Jayashi.
Hi.
Hi. So sorry to hear about this, and many, many prayers and best wishes for you and your family.
Thank you so much.
Brenda and Charu are here. Please go ahead, ask them what you'd like to ask them.
Yeah, what can I do now for them? Now, being the senior citizens, let's hope they are recovering and coming soon.
Yeah. So Jayashi, I want to tell you, like, you know, initially when we started healing COVID cases, we mostly got young people. Young people, I mean to say, like, you know, maximum up till 60 years of age. Even if they were critical, they were all less than 60. So then what happened? One time we got one of our dear student's father in Saudi Arabia, who was 80 plus, was diagnosed with COVID in a very bad, very chronic state of COVID. And I remember she called us, she approached us, and she said that she was here in Dubai. Her brother was in Lebanon and parents were in Saudi Arabia. Her father was there. And mother could not go to the hospital. He was rushed to the ICU. And we were told, they told her that in the evening he will be a body. So arranged somebody to collect the body. He was in that bad shape when she called us. And we all worked, a senior citizen, we all worked again, multiple sessions. He recovered. First we stabilized him, then we brought him. Although when he came home, he had forgotten how to walk, so he had to go on physiotherapy. But now he's absolutely fine. So from that day onwards, our courage, you know, we figured out that, you know, any level of COVID, we are able to heal. Any stage, any level, people on ventilator. He was on ventilator for quite many days. So I'm very happy to say that we have actually 100% results so far with COVID. And not only us, we teach this roadmap to our students as well. And even students are doing the same thing.
Okay.
Yeah. So we are able to address COVID fully.
So what do we do now?
You can either learn, because there are multiple people in your family. You can choose to learn. We are teaching we will teach you word by word the steps to follow to heal COVID, or you can take sessions from us. That is my solution to you.
Okay.
Thanks. Jayashi, we do have something very nice coming up for everybody. So hang in there. Just wait for very, very soon, we're just going to have this up and available for everyone. Just hang in there and you take care and strength on you.
Thanks.
A lot of people, this Chani is written in, her parents are unwell. It took us 5 days to COVID tests because the labs are overbooked in Delhi. They're both above 65 years. We started treatment, but awaiting results. My mother's symptoms are getting bad. They're alone at home. I'm in a different city. What can I do for them? Chandni, you know what, as Charu just explained to Jayashree as well, Brenda, Charu, we have a few more things to talk about for sure, definitely. You also just mentioned that you also teach this and your students have been doing this for other people.
Yes.
Yes. Do we have somebody here that we could hear from? Because what we just heard from Jayashree, I can see Chandni's post, and I know a lot of people here are probably waiting for this. I think we should just let everybody know what you have on a platter for them. Before that, if we could hear from, who do we have? Is that Rajesh or Divya?
We can do Rajesh. Rajesh is on here. Rajesh Jasani.
So we've heard from people who've taken healing sessions with you directly. And Rajesh is a student, right?
Yeah. Hi, Rajesh.
Hi, Rajesh.
Hi, everybody. Hi, Brenda, Charu. How are you?
Hi. Good. Hi, Rajesh. Hi. Welcome in.
Thank you. Thank you, Nick.
Tell us.
Yeah, so, you know, I've done all the levels of the BNC miracle method. And as the name suggests, it's really a miracle method. And the first taste of this method I had when my dad was detected with COVID. Mm-hmm. And he was in ICU for 30 days. Okay, and he had a lot of comorbidities, Parkinson's, heart problem, hypertension, diabetes, kidney problem, left side paralysis, and a lot of it. And he was on high flow oxygen, 30 liters. I did the miracle method. Of course, Charu and Brinda, definitely they helped me with that, with the COVID protocol. And I used to do it for about 5 to 6 hours a day or more than that for all the possible symptoms, which I could get a feedback from the doctors. And the doctors had given up hope. The intensivist, he put me on a lot of pressure to put my dad on the ventilator. Luckily, the doctor was treating him and said, no, we'll not put him on the ventilator. We continue with the high flow oxygen. The day we got him out of the hospital, the doctors over there said, to whichever God you believe, go home and bow down to him twice that you are taking your dad home today. You know, amazing. And I thank Brenda, Charu, and the miracle method for this. And after that, I've treated a lot of patients, COVID patients, and except one, everyone recovered.
Awesome, very nice.
Yeah, so it's really easy. It's very easy. It's a miracle, I would say.
Thank you.
Because no other words would describe that, but it's wonderful.
Thank you.
Rajesh. Thank you so much, and so happy to hear that your father's back home.
No, he survived 4 months after that. This was in November, but he chose to leave after that. You know, he was there with us for four months, but then he finally chose that he would leave. You know.
Sorry to hear that, but at least that period you got him out of. So
yes, that was. I did use the miracle method for the other symptoms. He was on a path to recovery. His medicines became less for all the comorbidities that he was suffering, you know? So the doses, and we were very hopeful that he would recover, but it was his choice, you know, to leave us.
Yeah.
But I always say that when we have parents, this is the biggest gift that we can give them. Because when we clear whatever symptoms they are, we actually, the way I look at it, and I've always looked at it as learning this and doing healing for our parents, is actually releasing them from karmic obligations.
Yes.
So the next life, so this is like the behind this, the next life he can achieve nirvana. Yeah. So actually, Rajesh did 4 months for his dad and worked so much for his dad. So imagine what gift he gave his dad. Like, you know, like that is it. And actually the reason why his dad left was that he had nothing else. He finished all his obligation on earth. So now he was free to choose on his next life birth.
And he was very peaceful.
Yeah.
He was very peaceful. Yeah.
Awesome. Very nice. Thank you, Rajesh. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Were you saying something, Charu?
Yeah. Okay, carry on. We'll bring it up.
Okay, all right. Because people are asking, you know, what is the entire process all about? And I think it would be a great time. It's a great time right now to let everybody know what's on the plate for them. And Brenna and Charu have this amazing setup that's available for you. Just give me a moment. I'm going to bring this up. Charu, you were wanting to say something. Do you want to say it now or do you want to say it after?
After.
Okay. All right. Okay. Before I do that, just very quickly, some questions have come in. Everybody waiting for the offer. Just give me a quick moment. Let's just take care of these questions very quickly. Preeti's asked, can Brenda and Charu explain how they go about in healing COVID patients? Just basic idea on what things they work. Do they work on the chakras? Is it like divine healing? And Avni is asked, can we heal other diseases also with this? So yeah, with the learning.
So I think we will answer all of that if you put up the offer, because the COVID, everything is there, what we're going to cover. So it would be nice if we actually put that up and it'll give everyone an idea of what we're doing.
Fantastic. Rajesh, did you want to add something? I can see your hand up. Just no. Okay. All right. Just go ahead.
I just wanted to say that while doing the COVID healing with the COVID protocol, a lot of other comorbidities also get healed simultaneously. So it's not just restricted to COVID alone. You know, it works on multiple dimensions at multiple levels.
He's learning our secrets. Rajesh taps into our knowledge.
And I'm guessing Rajesh heard that question and said, I have to come in and give the answer to this.
Yeah.
Thank you, Rajesh.
Thanks.
All right, I'm just going to bring this up right now. Give me a quick moment. There we are. All right. So going from COVID positive to COVID negative, as I said in the beginning, it's the first time ever that we're going to ask people to go from a positive to a negative. Okay. Brenda, Charu, you want to take us through this?
Yes. So our package is from going from COVID positive to COVID negative. So the package A is one personal session for anyone who has mild COVID. Basically, the idea is, so what happens is when we have fear and anxiety, this is what actually triggers us to go into more of the symptoms. And so this actually, what we do is we work on releasing the fear and anxiety. And so anybody who's having post-COVID symptoms like fatigue or, you know, let's say breathing issues or something like that, we work on that. And we also do post-vaccination symptoms. So some people are getting vaccinated and also getting COVID-like symptoms. And so we take care of that as well. So the package is, the usual price is for $14,500 for one personal session, including a bonus. So as if everyone had joined in the beginning, my theory is to do the 7 days group meditation, which is walking the earth and clearing coronavirus. The idea is to raise the vibration of the planet and raise our vibration in turn. And that actually doesn't allow the virus to live. It actually moves it out. And so the idea is like my guru, also Master Chokok, he said, 7 people meditating is equal to 100. Today we had 100 people on the call. So we were like a million people meditating together. So, you know, with that many people meditating, this is what we can create. So this is part of what we are. I feel very, you know, strongly that if we all do this together, it's quite a big change will happen for all of us on earth. And for today, 24 hours only, special price is 9,000 rupees or US dollars, 142.
Amazing. And of course, I just want to add here, we're at a, you know what, let's just go through this and then I would like Charu, I will also come back and add something on to this. Okay. Next up.
Then package B is for three personal sessions where we explained about our session, Colonel Sood session, where people start developing discomfort, breathlessness, sense of smell, sense of taste is gone. So what, as somebody asked, what are we working on? So as, I mean, we haven't explained basically. So we have a set of charts and we use a pendulum. And using the set of charts and pendulum, we work on different parts of the immune system. And why immune system, Charu?
Yeah, because if there is an attack, we use our defense forces. So in our body, if there's an attack, we use our immune system to curb the enemy. And at the moment, the enemy is the virus. So that's why we increase the immune system.
Thank you. And so we work on releasing the infection and all the symptoms. We work on balancing the oxygen levels. We work on strengthening the lungs and taking care of all the symptoms. So we will speak to the client and we will ask them what are their symptoms and we work on that. And obviously we want to ensure that there's no relapse or lung fatigue or any of those things. And we do back to back. So 3 straight days, the session is done for the person. And of course the bonuses with the meditation as well. So the usual price is $38,500 USD, 603. 24-hour offer, special price is 24,000 rupees or US dollar, 376.
Fantastic. And the only reason, like I said, the only reason I'm not coming in right now because I'm waiting for right till the end. These are amazing offers already, by the way, Brenda and Charu.
Yes, thank you.
I know the kind of work that goes into this and we're already hearing from everybody. So please go ahead.
So our package C is 5 personal sessions. So these are people who are either on ventilator, lung damage, complications. They might have now with the older generation getting, they don't only have COVID, they have diabetes, they have arthritis, they have all of these things which start crazy because of all the infection in the body. So we clear the infection, we clear, again, we repair the lung damage, and Charu has a very, very powerful way of repairing the lungs, prevention of pneumonia, because as you see, once you get into pneumonia, like with Ridhika's mom's case, it went into pneumonia and then went to lung fibrosis. So, you want to ensure that you're not on that level, to go there. And so we do prevention of pneumonia, stress on the vital organs, inflation of the lungs to get more oxygen in, strengthening and regeneration of the lungs, and obviously the oxygen levels as well. And we will work on the immune system. And this also is 5 sessions. We will do back to back as well, because we want to ensure that the person is going home. The usual price is 62,500. US dollar 979, along with the bonus of meditations. The special price is 37,500 rupees or US dollar 588. So this is package C.
And you were mentioning that you also teach this. And for the first time, I think this here, we're having this as well, because healing is of course one part of it. Nothing like learning it and doing it for yourself, right?
Yeah, so what we have with the numbers going crazy, with there being fear and panic, what we have decided, and very much thanks to Mystic Lotus as well, Dragonflies, what has happened is we have decided to offer our teaching level at a very, 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 very special price, because we know everyone needs this of the moment. So this is the time, this is the moment where you step up and step into this, because this is for you, your investment for your life, and not only for your life, for the rest of your family and loved ones and friends and everybody. So we are teaching the BNC Miracle Method Level 1, which is a 2-day workshop only for that level, where we'll teach you the method, which is a simple method, which is using charts, pendulum, and a 3-step technique. We say technique because it is a technique, and any person can learn that from age 15, let's say, to age 70, 80. We have our oldest client at 75. And we are also going to teach our secret of, how to do the COVID protocol, so that people are empowered. There is no panic, because right now there is no beds, there's no ventilator, there's no vaccine. So what we're doing is, we are doing preempt medicine. So we are, you know, like we are also scared, you know, we are scared to go to the doctor. But right now, this is the moment where you pick up this package and you say, you know what, I'm learning this. This is it for me, because I have loved ones. And even me, although I know my method, I also get, you know, like, oh, don't touch my things. Has somebody touched my trolley if I left it in the supermarket? Should I be doing, you know, mm-hmm. this? I mean, even if I go to a restaurant, is it sanitized? Do I need to sanitize? So, you know, this all runs in every single person, whether you know. But when I come home and I have this, you know, this is on my belt, sitting there, like, it's like that, toolkit. So I have that, and that's what it is. So I encourage everyone to learn. This is the time of the moment. And imagine if you learn, you can do sessions for others. So how much more are you contributing to people? Like, now it's that need, time of the need, right? So we also have the workshop, which is for 3 hours. And it's all the bonuses are, we've added the bonuses with the meditation. Where you'll also get access to the replays as well. We also do 5 health Zooms. So we will work with people to work with the method so that they can work on their COVID clients as a group. And as I said, right, group energy is what creates more miracles and faster miracles. 5 parent savers, because again, we're working on our parents who are now in that bracket group where they need attention. And we also have a WhatsApp group. So everyone who learns is in our WhatsApp group. So you always have ability and access to us to ask questions. And we have group, our senior, like Rajesh would, you know, we have seniors to help as well. And you also are in that group. So you do know that as well.
Yes. Yes.
And the price is 57,500 rupees. US dollar 901, but for the next 24 hours it's 30,000. So if you see, it's less than 5 package rate as well, and it's US dollar 471.
Fantastic. I have to say this now. Okay, before I do, Charu, I know you had something to say.
Yes, so basically a little bit I wanted to just explain about the method, because some people who haven't heard our previous talks, they're totally blind about what the hell is BNC Miracle Method. So BNC Miracle Method, guys, is not a meditative process. We have a set of charts like this. We use a set of chart and we use a pendulum. That's it. And we developed a way of tapping into any person's energy field by working on this with the pendulum and the chart. So whether you sit in front of me or whether you sit somewhere in another country, the effect is same. So we developed a way of tapping into any person's energy field. So when we are doing COVID cases, we tap into the energy field of the client. All we need to know is the name. And then we are able to shift their energy. So we are able to delete the virus from their bodies. We're able to work on their organs. We are working on a spleen, blood. We are working on tonsils. We are working on lungs. So we are able to work on the organs directly, release the blocked emotions, create more space so that the organ can breathe, and the immune system then heals the body itself. And the results are like, you know, as Colonel Sood said, that within 3 to 5 days, you are out of it. Like, you know, so and why we are saying back-to-back sessions, because as I told you, this disease is notorious, so we don't give it a chance to bounce back. So we just grab it out of your system and you feel that, yes, you know what, I am on my way to recovery. This is how it works. Over to you.
what I actually wanted to say is that there are some questions that have come up, which I'm just going to bring up. I just wanted to express, share this with both of you and with everybody, is that this is the time for you to, as Ben and Charu said, to invest in yourselves. You know, we all take medical insurance, right? It's, you keep investing in it every year. You don't necessarily get to use it. Look at this as a one-time minimum investment and a lifetime return for yourself. You're literally becoming your own handler of things and situations. I have also learned this process, this amazing miracle method with Brenda and Charu. I've done, Rajesh has done like all of them. I've done only two, but even with those, just those two, I've spent a fair amount of time this year running the protocol, the basic protocol that Brenda and Charu were very generously shared with their students at that time. I've been doing that, and there is a reassurance for yourself and for your family. Your family is also reassured that there's somebody doing something for your benefit. This I'm talking about the learning part of it, the healing part of it. You don't have to learn, okay? You don't have to. Take on the healing sessions. Look at the pricing. Your medicines, your hospitalization, everything costs way more than this. And again, you know, things, the healthcare system is under so much pressure right now. These amazing healthcare workers are going all out to be there for everybody. If this is the way that we can contribute to our healthcare systems by becoming our own practitioners, how amazing would it be? And with Brenda and Charu, you have your in-house on-call doc permanently available, right? Yeah. So think about it. So please, you know, we will bring up the amounts again very soon for you. This is an investment that is well worth every bit of return that you get on it. That's what I wanted to share and express, Brenda and Charu. So yeah. And the questions have come in. If I could just take these on quickly. I'm sorry, I'm not being able to see the first name. S. Pandit has asked, can we heal both parents at the same time in package two? That's three sessions, right?
No.
So for each person, you'll have to take.
If they have, each person. If both the parents are having very mild, then yeah. But if they're having like lung saturation and all, no, it doesn't happen.
Right. Okay. So Amrita is saying she wants to learn. Amrita, the price links are already on the group. You will catch them on the replay as well. When will the workshop start? We have somebody in very interested. Brenda Charu, when is the learning workshop beginning?
I think it was on that worksheet. I think first and second of May.
First, second and third.
First, second,
we teach them the miracle method, which they can use in any area of their life, whether it is relationship, money, or any health issue. And on third, we teach you the COVID protocol. So in that, we will exactly guide you how to deal with COVID client, even if there is lung damage or something like that. I will teach you how to repair sec by sec, alveoli by alveoli, the each cell of the lung, how to heal it, and bring your client or bring your loved ones, even if they are on the ventilator, I will teach you how to bring them back.
Okay, before I take on any other questions, Charu, what about your students, yeah, who only yes. have that mind? Basic protocol for immunity booster. What about us? What are we supposed to do?
Yes, you are most welcome for the third. You can come, those, all my students, I invite them to join on the third, and I will teach them exactly what I know, how to heal the COVID.
And what's the special offer you have for all of us?
Special offer is 7,500 for the students who have already learned.
Learning the full protocol, like there's the immunity booster that you'll be teaching, and what more is involved here?
So you guys know how to heal COVID so far, my students, but the ones who are having lung issues, the lung damage part, they haven't learned that part yet. I haven't shared that. Me and Brenda, we have not shared that part, so that also will be revealed in that workshop. So you will be able to handle any form of COVID. Whether a client is on ventilator or a light COVID client, you will be able to deal with any.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. I'm just going to repeat that for everybody. I know there are a lot of your students on the call as well,
including me.
Thank you. 7,500 rupees is all. You can come in, learn the full protocol. You're going to be even more strongly equipped to continue the work that you've already been doing. Just for all of you, just remember, if you're taking this on, just get in touch with Shilpa. We will share that payment link separately with you in order to not confuse not let it get confused with the packages that are currently posted on the group. So remember, get in touch with Shilpa. So first, second, third, right? First, second, yes. Third May. And ex-students will get third May access.
Correct. Yes.
Okay. Why did I say ex-students? Students will get third May access. And only one batch, Brenda Charu, what if somebody can't, you know, join in right now?
Doing another batch as well, Nilu. So the 15, 16 and 17 of May is the next batch, just in case somebody can't make it for this.
Fantastic. Awesome. Thank you so much for that. Thank you. I really appreciate this. Questions are in. There's, hi is the name showing, is asking, please let me know, after learning these methods, is there any need for vaccination in this COVID time? I am also facing problems of varicose veins in my legs. So interesting question, Brenda Charu. After you learn it, run the protocol for yourself, do you need to get vaccinated?
Okay, so vaccination, like, you know, there is no need for vaccination for sure after learning it. But what is happening in most, like, we live in Dubai, and they have put these type of rules, like, you know, for traveling, you need the vaccination.
Right.
So, to go to government offices, if you are vaccinated, then you don't need to take the test. Otherwise, every time there's a test. So then that is a tricky part. Otherwise, if you use our method, then you are safe.
Right.
And you are empowered. I think it's,
right, absolutely. I think it's safe to say, please correct me if I'm wrong here, Brenda Chara. I think it is safe to say that this is your, do this for yourself. Vaccination is something that is available. As you know, you're traveling, everything is dependent on it for you to be able to get vaccinated, have a COVID negative test. It's a part of the system by which countries are running. So if you have to get it done, get it done for all other intentions and purposes, right?
Yes. Yeah,
that's a good way to just put it out there for everybody, yes? Okay, super. And there is a request. Could we request, Amrita says, could we request you to do it before because the situation is really bad in India? Amrita, are you requesting that the workshop happen before? Please let me know. And right, it is, so there's a request for you to do the workshop earlier. May I, Amrita, I'll tell you what, Brenda Charu, I leave that to your call and your discussion.
We can have a look and see, because we also have to send material. Which they send the charts and the pendulum.
Right.
And because of the courier, we have to do it a week later. So first day looks like the best. So I highly suggest that everyone who wants to learn to book fast, because it takes a week for the courier to reach, actually, because of all the lockdowns and all the restrictions at the moment going on.
Correct. Absolutely. And thank you for that. It's been so long. So used to the charts and the pendulum, I'd forgotten that they actually, Brenda Charu, send you everything, okay? There's nothing that you need to do, like a full set package comes to you. So that's the period that's required for it to reach you. Otherwise, you won't be able to learn, okay? So Amrita, hang in there, just get registered. Anu is asking, what about international students? Anu, would you be clearer about the question, please? What about international students as in couriering to them?
So we teach international students. We have extended the same rate to international students, but they have to pay for the courier because it's an international courier. So it's an extra amount that we will discuss with them.
So case to case, and it is also there.
Wherever they are, according to the courier, we have to sort that.
Somebody's asked, again, I can only see initials. KG says, what if one wants to learn only level one and not the protocol? Is that an option? KG, as an option, definitely available a little later right now. Currently, this is what the package is.
But I highly encourage for you to learn, because you're actually getting, it's a gift.
It's an add-on, right?
Yeah, it's a gift. And you can use this gift because what is the reason for you to know the COVID protocol? The COVID protocol makes you strong inside and empowers you that, if anything happens to me, if anything happens to my loved one, if anything happens to my friends, I have a tool. And when that is sitting in your head, you are strong. But when you don't have that tool, then you are going to be sitting down with that fear or that you know, that stress or the anxiety. And like every second person is having what? Stress, anxiety, lockdown, can't move out. What am I going to do? And of course, the miracle method, like somebody asked for the varicose veins. Yes, they can address it. Everyone is having financial stress. You can clear your financial stress. So it's not like only COVID we are working on. You will get more than the gift. You will work on your loved ones. You'll work on your other health problems. You'll work on kids. You'll work on everything that you want to. It's like, you know, bringing a little manifestation tool to you.
Right. Absolutely. And in fact, if I may say so, the immunity booster, for example, yes, it's for the COVID, but immunity is immunity.
Yeah.
Right. So it's for everything. It's not just... Yeah, right now it's dedicated towards this.
And like Rajesh said, a lot of things get sorted out from the immune system.
Yeah. Right, absolutely. And I just want to take this opportunity very quickly to remind everybody, payment links are on the groups. You have single session offer at just 9,000 rupees or $142. You have a three session setup at 24,000 rupees or $376. You have five sessions, which are for extreme serious cases, at 37,500 rupees or $588. These are all 24-hour offers. They will increase after the time period passes. And you have another advantage here. You can also learn level one with the very sweet icing. You get to learn the COVID protocol, which is amazing. Fantastic. So that in, okay, Anu's asked Nigeria. Anu, if you do take this on, Brenna and Charu are here after the call as well. They'll be able to answer every question. Here's what I'm sure a lot of people have on their mind. You know, how many sessions do I need? Do I need one, three, or five? So people ask away, ask on the group, ask us here right now. They will tell you. Our beautiful experts are right here. They will tell you how many sessions you need as of this moment. And even after the call, they will be there to answer that for you. So, yeah. Brenda Charu, this is very simple. It's been a simple call because there is a cause, there is an effect, and there is a solution for it. And you've explained everything so nicely, so simply. We've had amazing people come in who've recovered, who've had family recovering, who've shared their experiences. As they say, you know, the proof is in the pudding, and we've had a good amount. In fact, let me tell you, there are so many people that have already been helped by Brenda and Charu, Tanu and her parents. Then there's Divya's brother. She helped heal him, right? And there's Zainab, who's...
We also have actually Rashmi on call. So Rashmi can also speak. And, you know, Rashmi's there.
Rashmi's getting there. Rashmi on.
Hi, Rashmi. Hi, Charu.
Hi, Rashmi.
Hi, Rashmi.
How are you?
Hi.
Nice to see you after long. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. So, yes, for me, I have whole lot of cases, but since we're talking about COVID, I'll talk specially about that. So one case, of course, like I joined in a bit late, but I heard Charu talking about an elderly gentleman, 82 years old. She's a very close friend of ours. And yes, that was a true miracle. And even doctors till date could not understand how this gentleman came out of it. Literally, it was a huge miracle for all of us. So yes, thanks to BNC Miracle Method and the Miracle Ladies here with us. I was tested positive in February. Actually, it was on my birthday. And I was all by my husband was out of country. I was all by myself. And although I have this such a strong tool, but I was nervous, of course, you know, having with all the fear in the environment and all that was going on physically in my body. And multiple sessions, like not multiple, at least 3 to 4 sessions done. And as and when the sessions were happening and I could feel the change in my body, like the high fever would suddenly come down, the body aches started disappearing, my fear, anxiety, etc. started disappearing. And within like 6 to 7 days, I felt almost back to normal, almost like as if I never had. And my symptoms were very, very strong, very high fever, shivering, lower body pains, you know, like you have sciatica pain on the back of your legs traveling down. It was severe. It was very severe. And being by myself at that time was not easy. So these sessions really, you know, I was not in the condition to do sessions myself, but Charu, Brenda, and the healing, close healing circle that we have, they all helped, and I came out miraculously, really. And as we are speaking, my father has been tested positive. He's 78. So I'm working back to back on him. And with two sessions I've already completed. And within these two sessions, his fever has started coming down. When I spoke to him, he's sounding better. He could not speak. His throat was really bad. And of course, the fear is always there. He still has loss of smell and taste. But, you know, having this tool, this really is a God gift, you know. I'm definitely concerned because they're old and we know, you know, how the impact of this virus. But I don't have that fear. I have so much strong faith. Yes, you know, they will come out and we will reverse the situation. My mom has started showing symptoms today. My brother and my sister-in-law already tested positive. So the whole family basically is in quarantine, nobody with them. But still, you know, with this tool, like I was speaking to my mom about 2 hours back, and she said, no, you don't have to come sitting over there. Whatever you're doing, we have full faith that we'll come out of it. She's 74, mm-hmm. My father is 78, and both have symptoms and both are positive. So yes, thank you so very much, Brenda, Charu, for this BNC miracle method. And I have seen so many miracles in the span of 7 to 8 years that I have worked on this method myself. But talking about COVID, these are the three big miracles that I can talk about myself, that where I have faced COVID or I have worked on COVID cases. Miracles have happened, and I know, like, I have seen the miracles. All of you, you know, God forbid anyone gets it, but if you're in that state, I know this method is the one that can definitely bring you out of it. So I highly encourage everyone to learn this method and heal yourselves, heal others. And like Neelu said, it's an investment. It's a lifetime investment in our own self. So, I don't have words to express my gratitude.
So just to point out, Rashmi lives in Dubai and her parents are in Delhi. And while sitting here, because our method can be done with remote healing and the effect is same, she's giving her parents and her family a backup treatment from here itself.
Yeah, I mean, while listening to the conversation, I mean, I was still working on them. I'm working on my dad as we speak. So, yeah.
That's how simple it is also, right? I mean, not taking away from the seriousness of what we're talking about here right now. You were listening and you were doing the work. That is actually how simple it is to do also. So, yeah. And Rashmi, prayers and best wishes.
Thank you very much. Family. That's all I need. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Rashmi.
Thank you, Brenda, Charu. Thank you.
Thank you for coming in and sharing with us. It's what can I say, Brenda, Charu? These are trying times, and to have even a sliver of hope is all that we need, really. You know, I'm listening to everybody and I'm getting all emotional.
I
can't even imagine what they've been through, what people are going through, what you guys must be going through, even doing the healing sessions. Everybody is doing it. So, you know, hats off to both of you. Hats off to everybody who's practicing this. Hats off to everybody who's going through something and dealing with it. Super strength to everyone. So, yeah. Oh my God, I just got emotional. Sorry about that. Okay, I think we're in a good space. Do we have any questions left that have not been taken care of? And is there anything, Brenda, Charu, that you'd like to share before I go into complete crying mess?
I wanted to, you know, when we started this call, we talked about the Marvel comic. And you think right
yes.
now is Marvel comic need Neelu.
I was gonna bring it up. I mean, how can I not? how can I not have at least one reference somewhere? So before Brenda and Charu have their last words to say to everybody, I just want to share with you that so this is, of course, this is an MCU reference. With this, with the BNC Miracle Method, what you're going to get to do is reset, restore, and rebuild. You reset with the sessions, with the protocol, you restore learning the workshop, and you rebuild with the beautiful Mother Earth meditation that Brenda has for all of you for 7 days straight. So reset, restore, rebuild. Avengers, assemble.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Now is the time. The earth calls you.
Thank you for reminding me. I got a little emotional, but I did have that in my mind. So thank you for that. Yeah. So super. And as always, amazing call, yeah, Brenda and Charu. Simple, to the point. Like I said, silver lining on the cloud. Thank you so much for that. Before we say bye to everybody, any last words?
Well, I think we already said that, right?
Avengers. Actually, yeah, I think kind of reset, restore, rebuild, it kind of did it, right?
Okay. Yeah, reset. So this is what it is. It's reset, restore, and rebuild. And this is an opportunity for us to do just that. And we're giving everyone the opportunity to rebuild their lives, whatever it is. Like every one of us have faced some heartache, some pain, some loss, some something. And this is the opportunity now to actually, you know, take it to another level. So yeah. Shall we?
Yes.
Yes. So basically our mission is to create a healer in every house. And that's why we encourage you to learn our method. It's very simple. It's as simple as asking 3 questions. It is, there is no prerequisite. You need not be intuitive, clairvoyant. Just a little willingness to learn, and we'll teach you something so powerful. You will be able to address any area of your life. So we invite you for that. Thank you very much for your time, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. If I missed any questions, Brenda and Charu are here with you on the group after this. I want to say a huge shout out to everybody who came on the call and shared their experience about, be it healing session or learning. I know you touched my heart, and I know you've touched everybody's hearts. Brenda, Charu, you've touched everybody's hearts. Thank you for this amazing program, and best wishes for you both, especially. This is great work you've started, and upward and onward to you with this work.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And thank you everyone who's attended. And we're very grateful for you to be here to listen to us. And we're very grateful to contribute to your life. Thank you so much.
Thank you, everyone.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, everyone. See you. Bye.